Hello and welcome to Unbox and Discover. We'll unbox new products inspired by you to protect the environment and develop future streams that everyone can enjoy. For the first time in this industry, we inspired a consumer fandom and earned high praise and recognition for our lifestyle screens.
This year, we're offering new ways to customize the frame itself. We're inviting you, in effect, to make your own TV. We're also offering a new way to display the 2021 frame with My Shelf. Since its launch, The Serif has developed a fan following unlike anything we've seen in the TV industry. Faro makes the transition from watching content on your phone to your TV easy and elegant. The premiere represents the next stage in home cinema. It's the very latest triple laser projector boasting a 4K resolution. Terrace, our first outdoor TV to take the full Samsung Smart TV experience and bring it outdoors.
In 2021, for the first time, we're applying our exclusive Quantum Matrix technology to our flagship gaming monitor. The result is our latest Odyssey G9.
Meet the Smart Monitor, our first do-it-all screen. The Smart Monitor lets you work hard, play more, and even learn better. A digital interactive whiteboard you can write, draw, and edit on.
We developed the world's first Quantum Matrix technology, featuring Quantum Mini LEDs 1/40th the size of conventional LEDs.
The Samsung Neo QLED 8K lineup features a revolutionary Infinity One design that removes every distraction.
Our Q950A soundbar is the world's first with true 11.1.4 channel sound, the largest number of channels ever available in any Samsung soundbar.
MicroLED is a revolutionary innovation, opening new possibilities. We'll be rolling out MicroLED globally beginning at the end of March, starting with the 110-inch and 99-inch sizes. The 88-inch size is coming this fall, and we're excited to announce that a 76-inch size is on the future roadmap.
We're redefining the role of TV. That's exactly how we're living up to our ongoing vision of screens everywhere and screens for all. Thank you.